jackpot, as we mentioned off the top of this hour, has hit $1 billion. Take a look at this sign. This is not here. It looks like that's out in Georgia. Atlanta, more specifically. You can see them replacing the M with a B on their billboard sign.
Oh, wow.
The announcement just made about 30 minutes ago, increasing that jackpot to $1 billion.
That is insane.
It's up from $970 million earlier today. This is a live look outside. We've got one of these billboards right outside of our station. They haven't upgraded this one, so it's stuck at $999 million. We're going to need a bigger billboard.
Yeah, well, the phrase under the billboard says, expect the unexpected.
Hey, well, maybe they should have expected the unexpected and added another digit. Right? So
like you said, though, a good problem to have, running out of room.
Right. When you see the 999 on the billboard when you're driving down the highway today, just know it's short $1 million.
A whole lot of zeros
good luck,
going
everybody.
On. Yeah. Right now, it's a pretty big day for